Hi there. How y'all doing? Right back where I left off. Oh! Excuse me. Not really sure what that was. Yeah. Okay, just bumping into people right away. Yeah. Ah, okay. Well, this is a real coordinated way to start out this video, but I'm gonna go to the video, or the mission paparazzi. Since the nerds are our allies now.
Oh, Hopkins,
we're gonna be doing a considerable amount of stuff with, or maybe for, Ernest.
I need you to do for me.
Sip the root.
What? I mean, look, do you want to take down the jocks or what?
Of course I do.
Yes, well, I have a plan.
Okay, what is it?
Okay.
Well, what I need are some inappropriate pictures of someone they care about.
You want pictures?
Okay.
Yes, it's a complicated plan, all right. I need some naughty pictures of that Mandy girl.
I'm sure you do, but what has that got to do with this?
Oh, this? This is purely for the purposes of this plan. I'm not like that at all.
You want me to get incriminating pictures of the head cheerleader just for your plan? The kind of pictures that could land me in jail or worse?
It's not easy being the boss.
Man,
yeah.
This better be good.
The boss. See, clearly, I brought this up in an earlier video. Jimmy doesn't have this whole concept of being the boss down. Is it just me, or is the boss the guy that makes the decisions and then his soldiers does all the legwork? You know what I mean? Ernest is clearly far smarter than Jimmy. But Jimmy is quite the problem solver, isn't he? So, supposedly not for his own purposes at all, Ernest wants us to take pictures of Mandy, inappropriate pictures of the head cheerleader, in order to disgrace the jocks.
God. Can't wait to get out of these clothes.
So, we're going to have to break back into the girls' dorm, and it's pretty much the exact same thing that we did before. Twice, I believe. I think we did that twice, actually, and it's exactly the same thing. We climb up the back way, or the side way, actually, and use a little bit of stealth. You don't get caught, you do what you got to do, and then you get the hell out. Nothing big, I can go up to the left. Nah, I'll just go around. No big deal. No big deal. And right back up. Again, this will be exactly the same thing that we've already done. But in every chapter, like I said before, every time you beat the chapter, there's a girl that likes you and will kiss you and restore your health. Guess who the girl is in this chapter? The one we're about to humiliate. Okay, just the same as before. We came through the top, we come into this room, which has absolutely nothing in it except for this chest or whatever it is that we're hiding in. Wait for that chick to leave, sip the brew. Wait for that old broad. Pretty sweet ass potato gun, don't you think? Cycle through my weapons while I'm waiting for this lady. Well, I mean, what else do I have to do? Just stand here and wait for this lady. Okay, so she's going downstairs. We run into the girl's bathroom, have to equip the camera, and take a picture of Steam. Good photo.
Ah, much better. Now I'm ready to dazzle everyone with my charisma and popularity again.
Good for you, baby girl. Good for you. Because I have this nasty picture of Steam that's going to humiliate the living shit out of you. Okay, so right back around the corner. She's already dressed and ready to go. We snap that photo and we can run out of here. Those were really inappropriate, don't you think? Like, if somebody took pictures of you like that, wouldn't you be embarrassed? But you get the idea. So instead of bolting out the front door and having the entire faculty and all the girls screaming and everything, we're just gonna go out the way we came in. It's kind of a long way down, and by the way, you don't want to just fall out of that window. It's too far down. You will totally pass out. You'll lose the mission. Have to start over again.
To be on time is to be
late. Oh, what's going on? Oh, I'm late for class. Damn it. I didn't even realize that. I was too busy running my mouth and making fun of how stupid this mission is, because this is kind of stupid. And the whole premise behind it doesn't really make any sense. But all I gotta do is go give these back to Ernest and get to class. What is it? It's almost 2:20. I got time. Ah. You know, I thought for a second that I had that one.
I can't wait to see them. Avid student of anatomy, you know.
Yeah, no shit. I never would have guessed. Look at them all hunched over. They're like, I'm an avid student of anatomy, you know. Alright, so what would the next class be? What was the last class I finished? There was biology. It was biology. It was okay. Oh no. That means the next one is music. You know, again, I was really enjoying music class for like the first two or three of them. And then there was that mission at the Christmas pageant. That really screwed everything up. And then the class.
Music should be an amazing
music 4, the one that was after that. Oh my god, that sucked.
Not just an opportunity to bang.
So I can just imagine this one is going to be equally as much fun. And I'm playing a xylophone. Okay, alright, I gotta concentrate on this one. Yeah. Screw up right away. Alright. Look at how fast they're coming. Shit. That's good. Oh, shit. This is hard. Oh, not too bad. I'm trying not to throw myself every time I make one stupid little mistake. Dude, this is way harder than any of the other ones. Holy shit! I don't like these. Sorry if I'm not talking so much. I'm really trying as hard as I can not to fuck up here. Please end. There it is. Really? After as many times as I screwed up, I got 92%? Really? Wow, that completely surprises me because I thought I completely blew that.
I didn't think you'd do it, Jimmy, but you passed music class. Congratulations, you little drummer boy, you.
Yeah, fuck you, you little blackmailer. I'm not going to forget the Christmas pageant, all right? So we're not friends. Alright, well, I'm going to go ahead and wrap this one up here. Please click like and subscribe if you enjoyed this. I will see y'all later.